Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through the add-on marketplace that is available within Adobe Express. If you did not know about the add-on marketplace, well, you want to continue watching this. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the home screen of Adobe Express, and to find the add-ons, we're going to click on the add-ons button on the left menu here. And here you can find all different types of add-ons. So what is an add-on? So these, think of these as tools and as integrations just to help extend the functionality of Adobe Express and really whatever type of work that you are doing. So there's different types. I may not use all of these, but one that I saw that was really interesting, this one right here, was Issue. I remember using this many, many years ago. This one, you can basically turn your content into like dynamic content, like some digital flip books and stuff like that. But some of these add-ons, like you can see here, there's an upgrade available. So just be aware of that. You may be limited. Some of these are fully free, but some of them are premium based. So be cognizant about that as you explore. So one of the ones that I definitely will use and recommend if you are a Google user, for example, accessing your files, maybe you have logos or images that you want to use, or like I said, photos, you can go to your Google Photos or Google Drive. So I'm gonna go ahead and click Google Drive here and add this as an add-on. Now, you may be asked to log in the very first time you access it from within the project. And I'll show you that here. Let's go back and add on Google Photos here. We'll do that one as well. And one other one that I actually am really excited about is this right here, Gradient. Always wondered how to add gradients to your projects. You can do it right here, and this one's actually created by Adobe. All right, so I've added those three add-ons, but again, there are many more that you can look through and choose. Again, just be aware some of them are free and some of them are fee-based, so just be aware. So let's go back home, and I'm just going to start a blank project here. So here I am on a portrait size project, and down here are my add-ons. Again, you can even discover from within a project, so you can look through here. But let me go to my add-ons right here. So I have Google Photos, so I'll click here. And then over here on the right-hand side, you'll see that it's asking me to connect to my Google account. So let's go ahead and allow permissions here. Let's see here, select all and continue. And so I've got authorization, and there we go. So I've got, these are in my Google Drive. So if I want to use this within a project, so let's go ahead and let's do this one right here. So again, this was in my Google Drive, and I'll go ahead and resize this, and let's go ahead and leave it at that size. Maybe I'll do a crop just to do a demo. We got circle, perfect. All right, and here's my Google Drive as well. I'll have to sign in there just to show you I've got it signed in. And here we go, we'll continue. So now I have access to everything in my Google Drive as well. So logos, images, anything that you want to bring in that is basically usable within Adobe Express. Now this other one right here, gradient. So click on gradients and you can create your own color gradients, as you can see right here. So you can decide on the gradient. So let's see here, just a quick demo here. Look at that. So let's make this a little brighter. So I've got a really nice gradient right there. And I can go vertical, horizontal, conic, radial. We're gonna keep, let's make this radial since I have that one right there. There we go. Let's go with that one and let's see. Yeah, all right. I think I'm good. Let me maybe make this one a little bit darker. There we go. And check this out, add to the page, there it is. Now it's to the page, the background, beautiful. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is the add-on. So again, you can discover them from within a project in Adobe Express or from the homepage. Remember, just look for that add-ons button and explore those out. Check ones work out for you and give it a try. And that is the add-on marketplace in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to go find one that may be useful for you. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video, and as always, have fun creating. Peace.